Hello guys, PegGamer here for another video, and today, as you can see, I'm playing GTA 5. I'm at Los Santos Customs right now, because I sold my, what is it called, whatever Riesel news van, because I had in my garage. And as you know, there's a new update. Crap. Hold on. It's been a while since I've been on GTA 5. Mainly because really, there's nothing new on GTA 5 anymore. But they did come out with an update.
Calling for some wheels? Johnny on the spot.
And this video won't be edited at all because I had to reset my computer, which is why no videos has been coming out. And my Vegas Pro I don't have right now, but I will be downloading it again. It's, you have to go through the stupid process of doing that. So yeah, Eclipse Towers, and then T20. So I'll be buying the new car. I saw a video of it not too long ago. I was like, wait, they updated it? Because I never knew of it. So there's my T20. It's not the most expensive. I hope it's faster. I don't know. I was hoping for an even more expensive car. I know that seems why, but... Or why? Seems weird, but it's true because there's really no new or the best car you can get. It's just the T20 right now. That is the most expensive car right now. So yeah, I'm also playing on the PC, just by the way, just to make sure. Yeah, I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh yeah, just to see if you think I'm playing a little wonky. I used to play on the PS3 when it first came out, but ever since I got my new computer, I started playing it on here only. Especially my PS3 got way too old, and it just wouldn't really run GTA 5 anymore. Which sucks, but you know, it was really old PS3, because I bought it when the PS3 was pretty much released. So yeah. So if I go over here. Will you shut up? I don't want to hear about cannibalism. So if I go here, I'm gonna use it. Nope. Right. There you go. Oh! They changed it. Wow. That looks new. I don't know if I like it as much. But you know what? As you can see, this is, I think, the most expensive car. Oh yeah, this is the... Finance and Felony. Okay. I feel like they just name these random things now, to be honest. Because a lot of these make no sense. So, yeah, which color should I get? I guess that order. So, Eclipse Towers. There we go, $5 million. I'll be probably getting short cards. I don't know, when a new update comes and I need money, I'll probably go ahead and do that because, you know, I don't need it right now. So, let me get out of here, just so it can spawn. Oh, hi, Rain. We don't need you. So yeah, what shall we do? Crap, that's not what I'm gonna do. Apparently if you double tap the arrow or the D-pad, if I remember, on the controller or keyboard, which is the arrow keys, it for some reason brings up the camera, which I think is cool, but I don't really use the camera that much at all. So yeah, I guess. And let's have some fun.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
Oh, actually,
call again. Good. Goodbye.
No. You know what? I'm gonna get inside. I'm actually gonna look if they got any new, like, aircrafts or any of that, because I haven't checked in so long. And I actually wanna see. Because, I pretty much have every vehicle, not really, of course, as you saw. But I have a lot of the most recent ones, special. So legend. No. Oh yeah, Benny Sports. What do they have here? Cause I have the Banshee. Nothing new. That's great. Okay. Oh, they changed this. Is there? Oh, there definitely is. That's weird. Huh. I really want to see. Please tell me. Oh. Whoa. Oh, they actually brought in the cargo bobs. Oh, I remember they removed that. Oh, that's nice. Anything else? Nothing new down here, it looks like, but... yeah, they brought these in. Nice, so you can spawn this in. Even though I probably won't buy this anyway, because I always get a cargo bob spawn from me anyway. But this... there comes a time in everyone's life when you and your extended family need a... that's like a military truck, or like... I don't know, God. to freight over 10 tons. Are you calling my family fat? merchandise to the heart of Civil War. And when that time comes, there is only one choice. Oh. Is this bomb proof or something? Yeah, I'm gonna buy it. Get me out of here. Is my car hurt? Nice, here it is. So I'll be customizing this and I'll go ahead and look at the new truck. Nice, look at this thing, dude. This thing looks really cool. I know there's like a car, but I can't exactly remember what it was called. But it looks so similar. Is this like the new fastest car? I actually didn't look at the stats. I hope it is something to replace my T20, just for something new though. That's what I want. T20 has been out, I don't know how long, but for Lucky, probably not a year. But, yeah. Let's see if I can fully upgrade this thing. Oh, look at this, dude. It looks so sick. So let's go into Los Santos Customs.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
Customize this, please. That's what I want you to do. Oh my God. Oh, no. So go ahead and do this.
Stops on a dime. Seriously.
Stops on a dime. I guess, did they upgrade him or put more voice things for him? Because, oh no, I didn't want that. Because he really does sound like he's saying. Yes. Wait. Oh yeah, this one is my favorite. I don't know, not a lot of people have this one. I don't know why, for me. It's amazing. I love this. Neon color. I want yellow. I'm basically gonna do all the colors that I did before. So roof. What? Stock roof. Okay. Might as well, since my colors are black and yellow anyway. Oh, they have spoilers. Oh my God, which one looks best on this thing? So that's... I'm gonna do this one. I don't know if I should do suspension, but whatever, it's cheap. Race transmission, of course. Yeah, don't worry. This is GTA 5, I don't have to. Wheel type, which I always do. Where is it? Dollar. Oh, I love this. Something new in GTA 5. I hope they come out with GTA 6. Something new. You know, if they ever do make GTA 6, I wonder what's gonna be like. Who knows? Except for the creators. So tires. Wait, what? Oh yeah. So these are like the upgrades.
Boop. These tires oh, that's are hardcore.
Nice. Wait, what? Tire smoke. Okay. They kind of switch it up. It's been actually quite the while since I played. Even to the point that for some reason reset my campaign. It's actually not the funnest thing, but you know what? It happens. So respray, primary color. It's actually, I like matte black. This thing looks like the Batmobile. Oh, this looks so sick. Oh my god. I also like the classic yellow. Oh, this is gonna be a real nice add to my garage. So let's get out of here. Oh, yep, dark. What am I thinking? I'm used to the PlayStation. Oh, look at this thing. By the way, I probably will be making console videos, but the chances are I'm not, because I'm not a huge fan of consoles, mainly because PC are always better. Oh, my bouquet. Oh, I never noticed that. Nice. Look at this thing. Let's see how fast you can go. Oh, I love this thing. It looks so cool. Oh, crap. Hi. How you doing? Oh, my God. That arm really does work. I'm very sure in real life that would never happen, but whatever. Logic. So, now we get a test drive of this. I still love the look of it. It looks amazing. So, and then we're gonna test out the brickade. So, let's get this in here. Oh, yeah. I won't be buying all of them, because I don't have enough money, because I only have 4 million. And I don't think I'm having... Well, it's not exactly even worth buying all of them. So yeah, let's go ahead and call in my truck.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you?
So let's go down here. There it is.
So your specialty vehicle is available for collection right now. We hope you're very happy, sir.
Thank you. I don't know why I put it back in there, to be honest. So I normally always drive my if I can point, okay, there we go, B for point, I don't know why, but you know what, whatever, I always drive that car, but just for the update, I'm gonna drive around this car. But look at that Banshee, isn't that cool? I never really got around upgrading any other cars with the update. So yeah, let's go over here and see what this brickade is. So if I... So I guess this is a spawn point over here. Just to let you know, this is a spawn point. This is actually my first look, except I did watch someone use Oculus Rift DK2 on this game, and they were actually showing off this new car. And I noticed, I was like, whoa, they updated the game, and I knew that was nothing from before, so... It's like, oh cool, I should probably look at this. Nice, dude. Look at this. Oh my god, I'm going to be using this thing a lot, mainly because it just looks awesome. Oh, what if you could put this in your garage, dude? Are those solar panels on top? That's great. Oh my god. God, can this resist bombs? Let's test this sucker out. Move cars, I don't want to get cops. You know what, screw it. Okay. Well, just to let you know, don't go anywhere where there's crazy missile launcher people. Because this thing is not good with that, if I can find Lester. That was a bad mistake. I actually thought that
hey, what's up? How can I help?
That thing could resist bombs, and that's actually kind of
disappointing. Can't handle the heat, my friend.
See what else we'll be able to do. Except, just hold a lot of people, I guess. I don't know what you can do. I'm gonna think about it. Oh, yeah. I'm not used to buying things on my phone. Oh yeah, it's that. I really don't want to buy this. I'm kind of behind with all this. so I'm sorry. I actually kind of want to get this, but at the same time, I don't. Why are they? Oh. I like the music in the background. Thank you. That's pop. Oh yeah, did they add? Oh my god, they did. They really did do something here. Oh my god. Part of the finance family. What is this thing? Oh my god. I just bought this beauty. Look at that. What happened over here? Is this thing blow up? I don't know, but I think the explosion caused this thing to flip. That's beautiful. So if I go to Pegasus, let's go ahead and spawn this thing in again. Actually, no. I don't think I can use this thing. Yeah, I can't, because if I do spawn this in, they will move the helicopter, which I don't have here anyway. Whoa! Did he always? Did he always have that gun? Let's go to first person. Look at him! It's like they updated him. Did you?
You're as lame as shit, fake motherfucker.
Yeah, you might want to run there, buddy. Look at him running in his suit. You run there, buddy. Go get your dreams happen. Did you run into that wall? I think you did. Get your dreams happened. Okay, that makes sense. I really don't know what else to do for this update. Do they have any more boats? Oh, yes, they do. They have the tug. They even put in this Kraken, unless... Yeah, they already have that crap. So they brought in a tugboat. I don't know why. I wouldn't expect this thing to be that good. So I guess it's gonna spawn there. Well, it's showing it, so yeah. Well. That's actually pretty cool. Not really, it's pretty old. But you know what? I bet some people find some use for that. What? Crap, I can't press that. Actually, no, think about it. Did they? Nope. Yeah. I have $1,700,000. Am I sure? Let's see. Stock. Oh, wait. I think those stars mean that they're new, maybe? No, I think they're... Yeah, actually, I do think these are new. Wow. Or I could just go ahead and buy a new vehicle. Which I probably will. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. Oh, it's here. So let's go ahead and spawn it in. Pegasus. Oh my god, this thing does donate so
much. Pegasus Lifestyle Management, how can I help?
Oh, there it is.
Thank you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
Crap. This thing doesn't exactly have the best traction, actually. Spin pretty easily. This thing is way fast. Because I have gone down hills with the T-20. I don't think I've ever seen it go this fast. Like, I've completely upgraded the T-20. So, yeah. So, oh, hi. So if I press M. Crap. Let's quickly... Nope, that's not it. Pegasus. No, let's just do this. Oh. And the thing I like about the PC more about this is because you have the... Because the place looks better, and especially you can do mods offline, because I don't ever want to mod, because I'd rather really not lose my character. Just from me just being stupid by getting some stupid mods. So yeah, so let's go up here. So So if I go up here, oh, there's a security camera. I never noticed that. Don't watch me going on top of the hospital, because I'm pretty sure they would notice a fox in underwear going up a ladder, which would be weird. Oh, there it is. Oh, it looks like it's angry. Look at this. It looks like the one on the, what do you call it? The boat. I forgot what it's called. Buckingham. So, if I go like this. Oh my god. Is this thing gonna be fast? Tell me. Oh, I think this thing is gonna be really fast. It looks very slim. Yeah, I think it's really fast. I would say not as fast as the Savage, maybe? I don't know. I never really tested them out beside each other for a race or any of that. But yeah. This thing looks luxurious, though. Don't know if it's really worth the money that it costs. I really don't. Because there's absolutely no use, it looks like. But I guess if you have a lot of money to waste, and you have pretty much all the vehicles already, I guess, why not spend it on this? So if you go right here, I actually want to see what's in the back here. Can I see, please? Oh, can I? Yes. So is this going to be the same as Yaw? Oh, those chairs look comfy. If I go in first person, oh my god. So yeah, it's going to be the same exact thing as before, it looks like. So, yeah, same thing as Yacht. I don't know if it's worth it. You might as well. I think that's more of like the same thing as Yacht, but you don't need the Yacht to use this. So yeah, I bought this because I wouldn't expect the plane to be any different, to be honest. I'd probably spend my money instead on the cargo bob, because that'll probably be more useful than this. Oh, my mask! No! Oh, I'm drunk. That's for sure. Oh, no, I'm not. There it is. Okay. So if I go back in here. Actually, I didn't go in first person when I'm in the pilot seat. So let's go ahead and do that. I don't exactly use first person a lot. Oh, yeah, and I forgot to go first person in my car. Wow. That actually looks really cool. I wouldn't see this thing for any use except for looks, and if you don't want to use the, if you don't want to look for a yacht, helicopter. It's pretty much the same exact thing, but I think different looking. So yeah, I forgot to go first person in my car. Okay, this like gives no sighting out of that. It's really hard to look. So if I go straight to my car, and let's see what's inside. I bet it's going to be really cool. Sorry if this is getting long. Like I said, I can't edit it right now. But once I get Vegas Pro back, I'll be editing more of my videos. And I'll go back to the schedule of once video day. Oh, no, I'll be canceling the Sunday videos. Because, like I said, with my PC being resetted, because of the space problem I had and there was no way to fix it from what I saw. It was more like a glitch than anything, because I literally had like nothing on it, yet it still said that it was full. But now it's fixed. Should be good. Oh, okay! I didn't need this thing anyway. Look at that thing. It's more like decoration, I would say. It depends on your guys' opinion. So yeah, actually, I want to see how the door opens. So it opens like any other car. Oh, I can tell you already. It looks cool in here. Meagered. Let's go in first person. Not a huge viewing space, but let's do this. Yeah, my friend is calling me, if you ever heard of him. Wolf Squad. So yeah. Oh god. So I don't wanna go ahead and tell my recording right now, since I am recording. So if you guys enjoy the video, tell me if you want to see more of these, like, showcases of these vehicles that are new to GTA 5, or either more funny moments. I don't know, I could record any of them. So yeah, bye-bye.